Hey Psych2Goers, and welcome back to our channel. Thank you so much for all the love you've given us. Your ongoing support has helped us make psychology and mental health more accessible to everyone. Now let's continue. Previously, we made a video discussing the signs you might be on the wrong path. So today, we wanted to do the opposite and talk about the signs you are on the right path, even if it feels like you're not. Have you ever wished someone or something could give you a hint as to what you should do for your future? What happened in 2020 has left a lot of people wondering what to do next, as expectations and plans shifted and changed dramatically. During this time, you might be struggling to find your place. Here at Psych2Go, we know it's very difficult to assess whether or not you're doing things right. So, here are 6 unexpected signs to give you some confidence and confirmation that you are on the right path. 1. You are forming quality relationships with others. Have you ever felt your problems just melt away when you're spending time with your friends? We are all social beings, and we desire human connection and rely on this connection to have a rich and fulfilling life. Not every person you meet will form a healthy relationship with you. You might also encounter people who will use you and abuse you rather than help you. However, if you notice that you have made very good friends who are actually helping you achieve your goals, then this is a good sign that you're on the right path. Surrounding yourself with good people who are supportive of you will help you get back on your feet, and are loyal and true, and will help you grow and change in young adulthood. 2. You feel at peace and content. Did you used to worry over every little decision you make? Big or small, you agonize over what to do and how you were going to get those things done. With growth and maturity, this type of worry fades away. You'll start to make decisions and no longer question yourself and your choices. You feel happy and content with yourself and the choices you make. Confidence in your maturity can make a world of difference. If you are feeling content and at peace with what you are doing, this is a sign that says that you are on the right path. 3. Things are getting tough. Do you find yourself in situations that spiral out of control? Do things feel heavy and tough to get through, but you keep going anyway? As the saying goes, after the storm, the sun will shine again. If you feel like things just keep getting worse in your life, that could be a good sign that you are on the right path. The most valuable life lessons come out of failure and difficult times. So, if you are currently experiencing hardship, always remember that things will get better and that you are on the right path. Just be sure to keep all the lessons that you learn along the way. 4. Do you find yourself thinking less about the past and more about the future? Do you look back on the past and think, "Man, those were great times"? Although indulging in nostalgia is fun every now and then, doing this too much can have you living in the past and keep you from moving forward. But if you are being mindful of your future and are taking steps forward and making plans for your goals and dreams, then you are doing the right thing. When you are willing to move forward towards your goals instead of sheltering yourself in the past, this means that you are on the right path. 5. You're mentally satisfied, even if you're physically exhausted. Have you ever felt that feeling of accomplishment after working hard during the day? Feeling satisfaction from what you're doing, even if this makes you physically exhausted, is a sign you're on the right path. If you are working extremely hard and you feel that the satisfaction you get is more valuable than the pain of constantly being physically exhausted, then you chose the right path. 6. Everything seems to align in your favor. Have you ever experienced the feeling of having everything aligned for you? If you haven't, don't worry. Opportunities are bound to present themselves. But if you have, this is a good indicator you're on the right path. You will feel like you are in the right place at the right time. You start meeting the right people and getting the opportunities that you never imagined would have presented themselves to you. You might even get the promotion that you never thought would come. Of course, you might think that this could rely on a bit of luck, and yes, it does. But in the end, more likely than not, things aligning in your favor are the results of your hard work. Do you relate to any of these signs? What other signs can you think of that let you know that you are on the right path? Please like and share this video if it helped you, and you think it could help someone else too. The studies and references used are listed in the description below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell icon for more Psych2Go videos. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.